live in the real world, where if you ask for everything, you get not. In an ideal world, everything would just be great. In an ideal world, love would always conquer hate. In an ideal world, the workers, boss and staff. In an ideal world, could sit and have a laugh. The sun would always rise and shine, the skies would be deep blue. There'd be a cure for cancer and the common cold and flu. There would be no guns or crime, the strong would help the weak. The trains would always run on time, we'd work a 4-day week. We'd get to meet the Pratt who put the bat upon the tampon. We'd have a chat, and after that, his face would duly stamp on. Imagine a great world of unimaginable bliss, where men knew how and where to find a woman's clitoris.
Beg and bleed and scream and shout. The bottom of the bottom.